Poindexter is alive and kicking! Let's rock this fucking place!
If I didn't see it with my own eyes, I'd never believe it. And I almost cast you as the... Well, let's just say you fit the part better than I could have imagined. Oh, and feisty too! You'd better save some of that energy for your little mosh pit, my boy. This one just might rip your heart out! Which is exactly what we brought all the cameras for!
There might be just a few less party crashers with some really sturdy boards on those windows. Right, so these boards just naturally attach themselves to these windows. Bullets filling up these walking corpses now! Yes. Fun? You bet your fucking ass it is. Here lies Poindexter. Any ammo. kind of cleanup job I was looking for.
Bring their souls to me!
Yes! I was really hoping he'd be here.
Greetings, young Krasov. It is I was hoping that you would be here. What is it that you desire?
I want nothing more than to get out of this nightmare and take everyone that's trapped in it. Can you tell me how?
The path you seek can only be found within yourselves. Though our journey seeks for results, it is the path that differs so closely. Before you lies a journey that will require the fiercest of courage, the strength deepest from within, and the greatest of wisdom.
How do I find this path within?
If your mind is ready to begin, you must first prove you are worthy, as the path that lies in front of you will be far more dangerous than anything you have encountered. Return to me once you have gained the wisdom of your enemy in a combat. It is through their darkness that you must walk before you may find the light.
Tiger to roar!
Fire!
Your inner spirit is your sesame.
Come do it a favor and die already!
Get out of town, and fast. What the hell happened to this place? Another power switch. Yay! This place looks like someone took a big fat dump on it. Going down, it's always good to have an escape route handy. When Kong meets Shaolin, your heads get kicked in! Of the bullets filling up these walking corpses now. Morbid? Yes. Fun? You bet your ass it is. Time for a private tour. My attitude was all the tough I needed, but this worked too. Super Candy to the rescue! means more deadheads. How you take the piss? Well, I could always toss a few of those super security system wooden boards that just happen to be lying around right by the windows. Money is an illusion just meant to keep us trapped in the system. If everything seems safe, you're not going fast enough. This box needs a warning. Caution may cause anarchy. Now we're putting puzzles together. Yay! This feels a little too yuppie for my tastes. Better turn into something kick-ass or I'm gonna kick this thing's ass.
Yeah.
hell happened to this place? Pure chaos and disorder? Coming up! Time for the tiger to roar! Ninja time!
With your death!
Kong fun. Boom time! Back to pure punk. Ooh, I can hear the sizzle of the bullets filling up these walking corpses now. Morbid? Yes. Fun? You bet your ass it is. My gun is in for double the fun. Expiration dates are guidelines for freshness in most cases. Don't be a slave to waste. There's some death in your eye. There has gotta be a way back to that projector room from this film. Tastes even better than it looks. Have a date with the undead. So what, now I'm slaying zombies with puzzle pieces? You and I have a date with the undead. Thank you. You and I have a date with the undead. If I don't have enough bullshit to deal with around here, now this stupid wheel wants to be a dick too. Go figure. Something kick-ass, or I'm gonna kick this thing's ass.
Death comes swiftly for those that don't focus. So focus on your death, so we can get the pacing and boss building right this time.
Gotta be a way back to that projector room from this film, too. Where that is, though, I have no fucking clue. Let's mosh these posers out of the pit. Kind.
asshole.
He forgot. I can hear the sizzle of the bullets filling up these walking corpses now. Morgan?
Yes.
Fun?
You bet your fucking ass it is.
These posers out of the pit. You and I have a date with the undead.
Never forget those that have fallen before you. They're already dead and waiting for you to join them.
Bullets filling up these walking corpses now. There has gotta be a way back to that projector room from this film. The only cards you'll find in my pocket. Screw you, plastic.
Thank you.
have enough of these. Unless, of course, they're being used against you. From rock to punk rock.
We didn't do behind-the-scenes shots in the 70s.
And I'm not gonna start now.
One up for the win. For Candy, to the rescue. He wants a taste of some good old-fashioned anarchy. Just meant to keep on attacking the system.
It doesn't matter how many you clear out. There will always be more.
Boom, bitches!
Thank you.
That room is not yours to mess around with.
Get back on the set! And get to dying already!
I think I might know where to shove this. Two parts fun and one part death make this exactly what I was looking for on a night like tonight.
Your fate and your fortune.
Nicer to find in Spaceland, you know.
This baby's fired up.
King will only get you punched to death.
So we're moshing now, huh? I can hear the sizzle of the bullets filling up these walking corpses now. Morbid? Yes. Fun? You bet your fucking ass it is. Nostalgia and smell the death. My kind of place.
You just can't get enough of this place, can you, kid?
One up for the win. This box needs a warning. Caution may cause anarchy.
Insta-kill!
Everything seems safe. You're not going fast enough. Roller derby? More like a demolition derby. Tastes even better than it looks. Some new games in here!
box needs a warning. Caution may cause anarchy.
Infinite ammo
is just what I needed.
Attitude was all the tough I needed, but this one's too. Super Candy to the rescue! Gates or something? This sure as hell beats death.
There's a bigger picture out there, Poindexter. You just have to find it for yourself.
My attitude was all the tough I needed, but this works too.
Guidelines for practice.
Don't be a slave to waste. More ammo means more deadheads.
Bring their souls to me!
Some more ammo is what needs to happen. filling up these walking corpses now. More than for mayhem? Here she is.
Get the hell out of that projector room and get back on set.
Everything seems safe. You're not going fast enough. Tastes even better than it looks. Stimulation, undead kind. Into something kick-ass, or I'm gonna kick this thing's ass. Do-it-yourself projects. The only way to do it. That outfit? Crafted with hate and disdain.
My gun is in for double the fun. Expiration dates are guidelines for freshness in most cases. Don't be a slave to waste. Got a little quicker. Super Candy to the rescue. Walking corpses now. Morbid?
Yes.
Fun? You bet your fucking ass it is. Fortune teller, here I come. Ooh, I can hear the sizzle of the bullets filling up these walking corpses now. Morbid?
Yes.
Fun? You bet your ass it is. Bullets filling up these walking corpses now. You bet your fucking ass it is.
Thank you.
yourself a brother at?
Andre, welcome back to the mean streets of New York City. Things might look familiar, but this is no ordinary Big Apple.
This one's rotten to the core.
Things that want to eat you.
Alive!
Now let's see if you've still got those street smarts.
Trip to the dentist with all this candy I'm trying to eat. Boy, the windows means no zombies for a bit. And of course, a little extra bread. really feeling this low ammo.
That's ammo!
Some free hot. Unless it's flying high. Get in.
Carpenter!
You ain't gonna catch me complaining about some free hot legs. Unless it's flying my way. Get in! High leg, unless it's flying. Get in! Get in! We gonna be getting a lot more than a cool breeze flowing through those windows if we don't keep them on lockdown, you dig? You ain't gonna catch me complaining about some free high lead unless it's kind of outwit, you dig? A few more caps to fill a few more straps.